server.
Right, so Freean able to keep it pretty close with the uppie. Both players playing really patient. Don't want to lead to anything bad. Yeah, right now they're just exchanging few hits. Leading nothing up to really much. Bard being able to follow it up. Freean with an unsafe uppy right there, unable to grab the sweet spot that lives. Freean easily able to get the edge guard right there. Nice track. Yeah, those good fireballs by Freean. Not letting Bard able to get a force smash out. I got the shield poke. Yeah, easy as Bard. Right now, pretty close game. Freean takes it with a neutral uppy. Looks like we might get a character soon. Thinking about if you should go Pico or not. No, it stays Kirby. 3, 2, 1, go! Both players immediately go for the top lap. Trying to stay above one another. Bard is winning the hit exchange. He's able to get Freean off stage. Yeah, but Luigi can easily bring it around. Just the upper chain to up B will be enough to kill Kirby. Freean drilling Kirby.
Kirby down to his death.
Kirby's not the only one able to do it. Yeah, right now, both players are just fighting to be at top of each other. speak up.
Right now, Bard's doing
pretty good on his neutral game. Right now, he's not doing anything unsafe, and he's able to put Freean in an edge guard situation. Right now, Freean just trying to space out weapons fireballs right here. Didn't go for the uppy, but could be a mistake that should have cost him. Just heavy neutral in this matchup because Luigi can easily kill Kirby with upper two FB, and Bard knows that pretty well. That's why he's trying to space Freean out. Kirby's down tilt now. But Freean
still in the edge guard situation.
Got greedy with the ab smash. Right now, Bar 3 stocks to 1. Pretty good for Freean. Yeah, Bar's not doing his typical space out up token. Right now, he's just looking for his forward airs and down airs. Taking it to last game. Will we see a color switch? Oh, we got the color switch from Freean. Right now, yeah, same thing as always, just fighting for top flat. Right now, both players just fighting, just trying to get the drill. Right now, both players are not really going for a true zero-to-death combo. They're just really going for straight hits. That's all it takes. That's all it takes.
That's the matchup right there.
Yeah, the only thing Kirby could do in this matchup is to take advantage of his long hitbox.
And then one other thing Luigi can do is just take advantage of when Kirby does something unsafe and able to get that up air chain, that B.
What's up, Slav?
Oh, you want to share?
What's up, dog?
What's up?
Two O. Okay, so 2-0 over. All right, you got it. Thank you.
Okay.
Alright then. What's up, guys?
So
Bard and Freean, it's 1-1, really? I expect Freean to kind of just run away with it, but it looks like Bard is laying down the smackdown right now.
Oh, hell yeah.
Looks like Freean's having trouble reaching him when he's above him. I think at that point, Luigi should just avoid Kirby, not try to challenge him in the air if he's having trouble challenging it, because messing up against challenging a Kirby in the air, it definitely doesn't bode well.
Yeah.
Especially for someone as bad as Luigi. Oh, nice. F throw killing it around 80.
Yeah, right now, just both players just wanting to be on top of
each other. Yeah. Such as Smash 64, though. Like, everyone just wants the top lap. Except for Falcon. He doesn't care.
Yeah, Falcon doesn't care.
Alright, looks like Bard's letting Freean get above him now. This is a... Oh, no. That's unfortunate.
But it doesn't matter anyway.
But yeah.